Ah, Sri Lanka is so beautiful this time of year.
It sure is.
It's a shame Scootaloo didn't want to move here with us.
Yep. On the other hoof, she might be a bit young to live here. After all, Sri Lanka is a nudist colony.
It is a nudist colony, right?
I think so. That's what the brochure said. Wait, how do we tell?
You know, pony attitudes to clothes are very confusing. Maybe I should do some kind of study on it. Ah, no, fuck that. I'm just going back to gorillas.
Thank you.